BioShock Infinite, philosophy, also titties. Okay, grab a hold of your butt cheeks. This is about to get so cerebral. You're not ready, you're not even ready. This game is so deliciously rich. The smallest of details are infused with deeper meaning. Let us explore these themes, shall we? Let's start with the protagonists. Booker DeWitt. Check this. De in Spanish means of. This means he is of wit, or a very witty guy. Then there's the woman you're sent to rescue, Elizabeth McTitties. Obviously, we know what that means. As you can see, the game is very Dickensian. They are both incredible characters, particularly Elizabeth. She is a remarkable character with remarkable powers, and I found myself hanging on to every word when she spoke. Why? I can't quite put my hands on them. I mean, finger on it. She's kept under watch by a giant bird. Oh man, that is so clever. Songbird is clearly a commentary on immigration reform. The bird moving from place to place, relentlessly pursuing you? See it now? There's symbolism everywhere. This one? Amazon deforestation. This one here? Decriminalization of marijuana. And this one? The soda ban in New York. The motorized patriots are clearly a statement on the hypocrisy of drone strikes. And the boys of silence? Universal healthcare. There's even more to the name of the city. Columbia is an anagram. Just let that marinate. It takes on an even deeper meaning as you progress through the game. I reached out to Ken Levine for some insight into his design process, and he sent me this email stating, "Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train." Ah, shit. It's just the lyrics to Don't Stop Believin'. I should have known he wouldn't have an email address like that. Moving on. If you enjoy FERPers, and you're looking for a game with a compelling narrative and engaging combat, look no further than BioShock Infinite. 10 Harlem Shakes. Out of 10.